are gunks. Someone should have put it together already. These auctions are bullshit.
How's it work? We put up some storage unit with nothing good in it?
Mm-hmm. Of course, that's after we grab anything that could be worth decent scratch. No, wait, wait.
There's some lucky gunk just one. Have a goddamn mahogany desk in it. Heard she got like 20,000 eds for the thing.
Yeah, sometimes.
Hey, V! Billy's best scop wiener's right over here!
Where'd you leave Charlie?
Yeah, he stayed on the force. Keeps his distance. All for the best, I guess.
What happened, Bill? The NCPD sack you?
Choom, I sacked them. Had enough. All that stress and the Dodger biz? Think I popped two ulcers from that alone.
All right, Bill, hold the deets.
Okay, anywho, brought you here because, well, you changed my life, Chum. Wanted to thank you. No, it ain't much, but here, grab some meds.
Thanks. Glad I could help.
No, thank you. No, it might seem silly, but I finally found my place. Feeling happy, unbothered. Hell, think I might be flourishing.
Honest? Feeling kind of jealous. Keep on rolling with the scop dogs, bud. Scop dog stand. Really think that's a good idea?
Gotta stand before I can run a full-on restaurant, right? True, first step's the hardest, but you still gotta take it.
Actually, it smells pretty good. What you got on the menu?
For you, anything. What's your flavor?
Tell me how you got to be you.
Here.
boards. His little cruiser's very eager to swap hands. Gonna lie, V. You got a gift. My man'll take care of the rest. A little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker. Thank you.
walks out there thinking he's safe. Ha! In for a big fucking surprise.
Yeah? When's that?
When I say so.
I'll get you face to face, but you'll owe me.
Nah, don't like owing favor. Just tell me how much. I'll pay.
Here's to you, Carnalito. I don't think I'd recognize you on the street today. Your room's exactly the way you left it. Just as messy as the day you disappeared. I ain't your criado, boy. And you clean it when you come back. And I'll introduce you to some.
How about we go to the mob for a cold one?
I told them we don't need to go rob it anymore. We're storing too much cargo as it is.
Girl, Daphne.
He's dead. I want to know that. The suspense is killing me.